Shirish Mithibavkar, an artist and retired professor from former L.S. Raheja School of Arts, is known for his realistic and semi-abstract paintings. He prefers to depict his vision of the landscapes in a variety of ways. Sometimes, it can be intensely detailed creative landscape with stunning effects, like his painting, Tapasya, Meditation, wherein seated Buddha below Bodhi tree is shown, with an imagery, imbued with a deeper spiritual meaning. At the other time, Shirish turns modernist and creates sort of abstract cityscapes, rather complex buildings, and densely populated houses structures, reflecting lights through alleys and other urban scenery, all in a muted abstract language that portray different atmosphere. Shirish Mithibavkar, a versatile artist, studied art at Raheja School of Art, formerly known as Bandra Art School. He is presenting teaching at Rachna Sansad Academy of Architecture, as a visiting faculty. His ability to create endless possibilities through his paintings using a mix of techniques with layered acrylic paint to create texture and depth had won him many awards in the exhibitions hosted by every art institution in Mumbai, like the Bombay Art Society, Art Society of India, Maharashtra State Art Exhibitions at multiple times. He has had many solo and group exhibitions at Mumbai, New Delhi and other cities.